Alright, how's it going, guys? Welcome back to BGC Arcade. Last episode, we fought P. this is an interesting game. They have Calyrex, the other Calyrex, a Zacian, a Regieleki, a Regigigas, a Weezing, and a Whimsicott. I don't know what to do. I could delete Celesteela and Dialga with Calyrex and Mimikyu in the back. Yeah. I like this plan. It's a fun plan. Nice plan. I think. I hope. Rez.
She cut off her face. She has no face. Why does she have no face?
There's her face. Has a face. I'm thinking Weezing. What's the pattern? Okay. I assume they're gonna taunt the Dialga. But I'm still gonna try to trick him anyways. Really? That's annoying. Okay. You played my hand. I think Zacian is in the back. Let me do this. I don't know why white guarded. Because the Calyrex doesn't have a what's it called? Focus Sash anymore? Bulldoze. Okay. it the Zacian coming out now, or geez? Calyrex can. I'm gonna wide guard. Recruit. I think the Weezing can do enough to knock out the cube. See. Switch. Yeah, let me switch to Gallagher. Gigas, the last Pokemon. Fine. Okay, let me hit you with a Leaf Seed. Next Steel Spin. It's an interesting play. This Calyrex really hasn't done anything. It's just kind of been switched in and out, I wonder if they switched out their Weezing so that their Regigigas would be slower than Dialga. Which I think it would be, but you're also cutting its attack in half. And Dynamaxing. Defense Rose. Not my Defense Rose. A Heavy Slam, Calyrex, Max Steel Spike, the Regigigas again. How many turns have Trick been put? Our turn. Okay. Okay. Trying to think what they could have done. No, I don't think there really was a whole lot they could have done. Alrighty, well, I hope you guys enjoyed that one, and I will see you guys later.